many exercises have been shut down by COVID-19. Disc golf, however, is a sport that involves a lot of walking and arm strength and has remained open throughout the entire pandemic. Though the history of when disc golf was started is blurry, one of the first disc golf baskets was patented in 1975. As of 2016, the Professional Disc Golf Association had 38,000 players, with millions more of non-registered recreational players. So what are you waiting for?